And the blue ribbon goes home to Janesville, Wisconsin, with WW Belgians Matt Wellness driving.